Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. It's been a great week. We're leading up to Thanksgiving. So, you know, I'm finding all the best guests. And one of my best guests is Bob Guinea. He's a Today Show Guys Tell All. And he's here today to talk about Black Friday, giving these gifts. Bob, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Oh, it's always a pleasure to be with you, Valder. Thank you so much for having me.
Well, I'm excited to have you. So let's get started. What are some of the great gifts that also give back? I like that idea.
I do too. You know, especially after the last couple of years, it's been rough out there. So it's nice to actually have some gifts that you can give that will help others that desperately need it. And, you know, the United Healthcare Children's Foundation has a variety of award-winning gift ideas that include everything from Oliver the Teddy Bear, which is a soft, huggable plush bear, to the little book, Big Laughs Joke Book, and even holiday cards. We're all sending holiday cards. So why not send holiday cards that can help others in the process? And 100% of the proceeds of these great gifts go to the funding grants for families in need to help pay their child's medical bills. And what better could you possibly do than give a young child the relief of not burdening their families and everything else with the medical care that they need? UHCCF has already provided over $58 million to this great cause. And this holiday season, let's help them do more. Go to shopuhccf.org and you can purchase these gifts and you can learn a whole lot more about what they do there. So I think it's a great cause and it's a great way to give a gift and then also feel really good about the lesson you can kind of give with that gift.
That's good. I like that. You pulled a good one out of your hat. Okay. What about the person that's tough to shop for? What do you get them?
I know. There's always that person in your life. Everyone's got a couple of those on their list. The Kodak Luma 150 portable wireless projector. This is it. It's perfect for hard to shop for people. Streams shows and films, or you can screen mirror live from your computer. It's compatible with 4K videos. It projects up to 150 inches. So this huge screen, yet it's light and compact. It's extremely portable. It fits in your pocket. Fits in almost any bag and takes up little to no room in storage. It gets up to 2.5 hours on battery power. So it's a great one to give for that hard to find gift for a person. And then speaking of battery power, the Anker Nano Pro 20 watt charges your iPhone to 50% in just 25 minutes, uses its USB-C plug. There's also a 40 watt version, the 40 watt Max Nano Pro that charges your MacBook Air at high speed, or it'll charge your iPhone 13 and iPad at full speed at the same time. And then it's got the Active Shield safety system, which continuously monitors temperature and output control. So it protects your connected devices and doesn't, you know, go crazy on them. You can use a promo code Anker Nano Pro to get 10% off. So both great gift ideas for that hard to shop for person. You know, that's a thing, right? You got to think about, well, what might they not have? You know, that's one way to think about it. Or how can I make their life easier? And that's another way to think about it, which I've got a couple gifts for that too.
All right. Well, what do you have?
All right. So you want to make someone's life easier? That's the best gift you can give them. The latest in robotic vacuums. This is a great one, Valder. It's the Eufy RoboVac X8. It's an innovative laser navigation robotic vacuum cleaner with twin turbines. Now, I don't know what twin turbines are, but I know they're strong and they're perfect for pet hair, right? So I have a dog. I have a yellow lab. She sheds everywhere. So this is great for pet hair and it intelligently memorizes your house. So the RoboVac X8 can quickly build a virtual map for the most efficient cleaning route. It knows where to clean. It knows where not to clean. And you can customize cleaning zone areas and no-go zones right from the app. So it's a great way to actually give a gift that people need. And then last but not least, and Valder, this is a fun one for the holidays. I have the new Bartesian Premium Cocktail Maker. Now, this is the most convenient way to make perfect quality cocktails at home. You simply fill with any brand of spirits you like. So vodka, whiskey, tequila, whatever it might be, you pick your favorite drink, you insert one of the more than 40 capsules we've already got going, but they're counting more, they're still making more. It contains all the real juices, bitters, and mixers that you need. And then you select your drink strength. You go light, regular, or strong. And in about 20 seconds, you have the perfect premium cocktail. No need to measure, no need to mix, no cleanup, no muss, no fuss. This machine does it all for you. So my mom is a big Amaretto Sour lady. So that's one of the capsules that are available. It's the Amaretto Sour. I can't wait. I'm going to go ahead and make one of these drinks up for her this holiday. And I know it'll be perfect every time. And it's really exciting. And you can just go to bartesian.com to get $100 off an order of $400 or more. So a great bunch of gifts, ideas here for everybody who need, everybody that you need to make sure you got something good for them on your list. I think we got you covered.
You're going to be favorite child with that gift for your mom. I can tell you that.
I think so. That's what I'm going for this year. I'm trying to get that favorite child status.
All right, then, Bob Guinea. You always have great gifts. And thank you so much for coming on during the holidays as people are making those lists. And some of us are stuck what to get, especially those hard to buy for people. Where can we go online and get more information?
All you got to do, you go to dailylounge.com and you can find out all the information we talked about here today.
Happy holidays, Bob Guinea. Thank you. I'm sure I'll be talking to you before the next holiday.
Happy holidays, Valder. Thank you so much.
I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.